Visual expert understands several programming languages. First, visual expert must read your code and store a detailed description in its repository. Then, you can query this repository to analyze your code on the screen or generate source code documentation. A typical visual expert configuration is composed of three key components. The visual expert software itself, including the code parsers, the visual expert console that provides graphical features, and the documentation generator. The repository is a database hosted in SQL Server. It stores the description of your code and answers queries from the visual expert console. The visual expert scheduler is a Windows service. It can execute tasks on a regular basis, such as the code parsing and the documentation generation. All the components can run locally on a developer PC. You can also run a copy of the Visual Expert software, the repository, and the scheduler on a server. All team members can then open a ready-to-use project. The code is already parsed, and the documentation is already generated. They can instantly use the on-screen features or browse the source code documentation. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Check out the other videos and learn more about making complex code simple to maintain.